Good day everyone. In this video today, I will show you how to download Google Drive on iPhone. So to do this, what you have to do, you have to go to your App Store. As you can see, here is App Store right here. Click on it to open. So when it finished loading, the next thing for you to do is to click on search right here. And you can then come to this box right here and search for Google Drive to continue. So when done, as you can see, here is Google Drive right here. The next thing for you to do is just to click on it. Then click on Get to continue. Click on Install. Then you can then click on Download to continue. So right now, as you can see, the Google Drive is downloading to your iPhone. You just have to give it some time for it to finish download. So right now, as you can see, the Google Drive has been downloaded to your phone. Let's just go right here. As you can see, there's the Google Drive right here. So if I click on it, as you can see, here is the Google Drive right here. So that was all to do this. Hope this video helped. Please give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.